Hi everyone, xiaouiris here. I'm a choreographer and dancer, and today I'm going to be reacting to LILI'S film number one. I know there's four. Lisa dance performance video. I don't know if you can hear my humidifier. Sorry if you can. I've just stuck it in my snake's vivarium because I think he's hot, so just want to dampen him. How irrelevant. Right, here we go. Just need to start this again. So much happened. You know what? I'm loving the visual. I can already feel what kind of dance style this is gonna be, like old school hip hop, you know? Let's see what you got. You know what? It's incorporated a bit of salsa in there, and I think it's the clicking in the beat. Can you see? The way her legs are moving is not hip hop, it's salsa. So, and I think it makes perfect sense. You can merge the two styles together because of the little clicking that you hear in the beat. I'd actually go as far as to say that this is a salsa routine and hip hop has been incorporated into it. Because if you imagine the outfit you would have and the background for salsa along with the beat, it can still work to this routine. Oof. She's quick. She's very quick. Look, I don't want to offend anyone, okay? But I'm just going to ask this once. Don't come at me. Tell me if I'm wrong. Lisa's from Blackpink, right? Is this the Lisa from Blackpink? Am I wrong? Just tell me I'm wrong and move on with your life, okay? I don't know. I was told LILI'S film, and so I just assumed that I'd be watching an artist called LILI. Okay, just let me know where she's from. Oh, what an ending! Wow, great song. Is she singing? Tell me more. And that was a salsa choreography. That was not hip hop choreography. So that was really nice to see it incorporated because it worked so well. I will watch 2, 3, and 4. Okay, I will watch them. So thank you so much. Subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you on the next video. Have a nice day, everyone.